everybody. This is John Clancy here. I thought I might just pop in and say welcome back to another episode of John Clancy Q&A videos. This is Q&A number 6. Yeah. So, get started. I am going to be answering some more of your questions. So, question number 1. When did I watch Pokemon? Well, I started watching the show back when I was 7 years old. Yeah, and that's become the best show for me. And yeah, Pokemon is like basically my life, for those who don't know. Because I remember when I even played the video games when I was 4 years old. First one I ever played was Pokemon Yellow. That was for the Game Boy. Yeah, that was that's how I got into it. I thought, gee, this is a great game. Then I found out there were more versions of the game, like Diamond, Pearl, Platinum. Yeah, there were even more, like there's Gold, Silver, Crystal, Ruby, Sapphire, and the generation goes on. And anyway, about the show, I've always loved it. It's about a trainer named Ash Ketchum, who's in every single episode, except for the Pokemon Chronicles. He's not in that. But I still like that show because it's got, it's a spin-off of the show, and, I like it very much. Ash and Pikachu, they've been in every episode of the show. All right, question number 2. What V3 parodies am I going to do? Well, I'm planning to do 3 V3 parodies. There's The Jungle Book, V3, John Clancy. Bart and the Magic City, Thomas and the Magic Railroad, and one I haven't announced yet, the Wiggles movie V3, John Clancy style. So I've got Greg Heffley as Mowgli, James the Red Engine as Bagheera. I was going to use Edward, but I think James will do. Henry as Baloo, Professor Zundap as Shere Khan, and Diesel as Car, and the rest goes on. And for Bart and the Magic City, I've got Bart Simpson as Thomas, SpongeBob as Percy, John Bennett as Henry, Herbie the Love Bug as Gordon, Eric Cartman as James, Mater as Toby, but I think I might use Ash Ketchum as Percy, Luke Duke as Gordon, Bo Duke as Henry, Lightning McQueen as James again. But you know, I'll think about that. I'll let you guys know how it turns out. And the Wiggles movie V3, I haven't announced a cast video yet, but my cast is Austin Moon as Greg, Xander McCormick as Murray, Ash Ketchum as Anthony, and Joey Rooney as Jeff. Because, yeah, why not? I haven't. Yeah, but I will make a cast video on it soon, I promise. Question number 3. What's my favorite Family Guy characters? Well, there's Peter Griffin, Lois Griffin, Meg, Chris, Stewie, Brian, that's all the Griffins, Joe, Bonnie, Tom Tucker, and a few more on the list. Yeah, I like Family Guy. I've been watching it since 2014, 15, but yeah, it's a good show, and I like Peter Griffin, because he reminds me strongly of Homer Simpson, because he drinks beer a lot, and they wear white shirts, and they're pretty overweight, and Peter Griffin's voiced by Seth MacFarlane. He's the same guy who voiced Ted in that, you know, in the movie Ted. Yeah, and he also voiced Tom, Stewie, and Brian, even though they put on different voices. Well, he does, you know. All right, brand new question number 4. When is Finding Bart, Finding Nemo coming out? Next year, because that marks the 20th anniversary of Finding Nemo, because that's came out in 2003, the year I was 3. Because I was born in the year 2000, you know. So I will be doing that parody next year after I do my Transformers parody or whenever. But yeah, it will be sometime next year, I guarantee it. All right, question number 5. Who's my favorite character in Shrek and DreamWorks? It's Shrek, because he's the main character. He's a cool character, even though he's an ogre and he likes to scare the villagers, well, particularly the villagers, for the fun of it. He hates invaders. He hates it when people invade his swamp. Like he says in the movie, "What are you doing in my swamp?" That's when he finds all these fairy tale creatures invading his swamp. But they weren't trying to annoy him or anything. It was Lord Farquaad. He somehow, you know, made them go to his swamp. But then Shrek sort of redeemed himself after going on a quest to have a word with Farquaad about his swamp being invaded. And then he started warming up to Donkey after he was a bit, you know, harsh on him. That was until he rescued a beautiful princess named Fiona, who he thought was calling him hideous and ugly one night, but it was all a misunderstanding. She was talking about herself because she was affected with a curse to also be an ogre like him. But then they got married in the end and lived happy ever after, and then they got married. And I've used Shrek a few times in my parodies. I've used him as Colonel Hearty in my V1 of the Jungle Book. Boko in my Thomas and Friends parody. Toby in my V2 of Thomas and the Magic Railroad. And someone else. That grumpy badger in my Fox and the Hound parody, because they hate their homes being invaded, you know. Right, brand new question, number 6. What is my cast for Gordon Fully Loaded, Herbie Fully Loaded? Well, I did initially have Thomas as Herbie, but I decided not to because Gordon is like, he's fast, you know, like Herbie, and they both participated in races. Yeah, and so my cast is Gordon the Big Engine as Herbie the Love Bug, Emma Ross as Maggie Payton, Xander as Kevin, Lou as Charisma, Randy as Ray Payton Sr., Sharon as Sally, Bowduke as Ray Payton Jr., and I got Stan and Shelley as themselves, Maggie and Ray's siblings and Ray's younger kids and Sally's kids as well. And I got Amos Slade as Trip, and Donnie as Larry, or is it the other way around? I've forgotten. Oh well, anyway, that's how my cast is so far. Because as you can see in my cast video, I did have Thomas initially as Herbie. But later on in August, I will be doing Gordon Goes to Monte Carlo, Herbie Goes to Monte Carlo. That's the 1977 Herbie movie. Yeah, I will be doing that to honor the 45th anniversary of Herbie Goes to Monte Carlo and the 7 years since Dean Jones, a.k.a. Jim Douglas, passed away. Yeah, if he was alive, he would have been 90 this year, or 91. All right, question number 7. When is my Madagascar parody coming out? I don't know, to be honest. I'm thinking of probably doing it in 2025 for its 20th anniversary, but other than that, I don't really know, because I've got a lot of parodies going on at the moment, because basically my parodies next year is Characters 2, Cars 2, Ted Pan, Peter Pan, The Aquabats, Aqua Safari, The Wiggles, Wiggly Safari, The Land Before Time 2, John Clancy, Percy Forever After, Shrek Forever After, Transformers, John Clancy, Finding Bart, Finding Nemo, Pokemon, the movie 2000, John Clancy style, The Flintstones, John Clancy, Ash and Dawn, Romeo and Juliet, and The Polar Express, John Clancy style. All right, question number 8. I know I've answered this question before, but I will answer it again. Who are my 5 favorite actresses? Well, there's Peyton List, Amanda Seyfried, however you pronounce it, Dove Cameron, Emma Watson, and Mila Kunis. Yeah, they're my favorites, and few more I can mention are Madison Eisman. She does Bethany in the Jumanji movies. Catherine Bach, she's the original Daisy Duke in the Dukes of Hazzard. And then there's Nikki Griffin. She does Katie Lynn in the Dukes of Hazzard movie. Jackie Maxwell, she does Annette, who's Katie's roommate. Alexa Vega, she does Julie in Sleepover. And then there's Mika Burham. She does Hannah in Sleepover. And Emily Janis, she does Dawn in Pokemon. Veronica Taylor, she does Ash Ketchum. Rachel Lillis, she does Misty and Jesse. And yeah, a few more as well. All right, question number 9. Oh, whoops. This is another question I'm going to be answering. What are my top 10 favorite TV shows? Well, there's Pokemon, as I mentioned before. South Park. Thomas and Friends. The Simpsons. Liv and Maddie. Bunked. SpongeBob SquarePants. Upper Middle Bogan. The Wiggles TV show, all except season 6. And The Dukes of Hazzard. They're my 10 favorites. And a few more as well. There's Jesse, Kicking It, The Suite Life on Deck, The Aquabats Super Show, Austin and Ally, Family Guy, American Dad, and a few more as well. And there's one more, I think, as well. Oh, yeah. There's 101 Dalmatians, a series, and Cars Tunes as well. Yeah, they're good shows. All right, question number 10. What is my favorite episode in Pokemon? Well, I've got a lot of favorite episodes, but I do not have one favorite episode in particular. There's I Choose You. That's the first episode ever. Pokemon Emergency. Ash Catches a Pokemon. Bulbasaur in the Hidden Village, that's the first episode I ever saw. Charmander the Stray Pokemon. Pokemon Sensation. 2 Degrees of Separation. Get the Show on the Road. There's No Place Like Hoenn. Love at First Flight. Enter Iris and Axew. Carlos, Where Dreams and Adventures Begin. Pikachu Revolt, The Breeding Center Secret, The Fortune Hunters, and Oaknapped, that's a Pokemon Chronicles episode, Showdown at the Poke Corral, and Hold the Fioni, A Breed Stampede, Get Your Rotom Running, Mutiny and the Bounty, and Battle for the Batch. They're good episodes. All right, question 11. This is another question I'm going to answer. What is my favorite Thomas and Friends episode? I don't have a favorite Thomas and Friends episode, to be honest, but I will name a few of my favorite episodes. There's Percy and the Signal, Trouble in the Shed, Duck Takes Charge, Percy Runs Away, Percy and Harold, Troublesome Trucks, The Flying Kipper, Edward, Gordon and Henry, Thomas and Gordon, Something in the Air, Emily's New Coaches, Dirty Work, Pop Goes the Diesel, The Runaway, Old Iron, Four Little Engines, Peter Sam and the Refreshment Lady, Henry and the Elephant, By George, Cranky Bugs, Close Shave, Rake Fan, The Deputation, Thomas Percy and the Cole, A Scarf for Percy, Gordon and the Famous Visitor, Thomas's Train, Thomas and the Trucks, Thomas in Trouble, and there's one more as well. Oh yeah, Emily Knows Best. All right, question number 12. I'm going to re-answer this question as well. Who are my favorite Simpsons characters? My favorite Simpsons character is Homer Simpson. And I don't need to go over what he's been through because I answered that in the last, well, one of my other Q&A videos. And Bart is my second favorite because he's also, he and Homer are like the main characters. They're both considered the main characters, you know, because They're both the two main male characters, you know. Bart and Homer make a great team. They make a great father and son. And Bart loves doing all these cool jokes and pranks, and he pranks Mo a lot on the phone. And he does skate. He likes to ride his skateboard. And Homer loves he loves to eat. He loves to drink beer, and he works at the power plant. Yeah, but he can be pretty careless and clumsy. He makes a few mistakes, like around the house, for instance, or out in the yard, or, you know, wherever. But, you know, sometimes he doesn't get on with Bart because he strangles him and goes, "Why, you little!" But most of the time, they get on pretty good terms, and I've used Homer a number of times in my parodies. I've used him as Mr. Arable in my Charlotte's Web parody, himself, Greg's dad, Boomer in my Fox and the Hound parody, Rollo the Clown in my Little Engine That Could parody, Sheev in my Dukes of Hazzard parody, and Patrick Starr, Gordon the Big Engine, Coach Francis Malloy, and Gerald Broflovsky. And yet to come, I will use him as George Jetson in my Jetsons parody, and Noam Watson in my Romeo and Juliet parody, Sherlock Holmes. And I've used Bart a few times as well. I used him as Avery in my Charlotte's Web parody, Greg, Wiggle, Timon, Skippy Rabbit, Carl Broflovsky, and Jack Malloy. And I will be using him as Elroy in my Jetsons parody. And, yeah. Pretty much it. All I can think of. All right, guys. So that's the questions for today. I hope you all enjoyed this Q&A video I did. And as always, if I didn't answer your questions today, please don't worry too much. I will answer them some other time, maybe in another Q&A video. So, guys, yeah. If you have any more questions, go ahead. I'm all ears. Or all eyes, whatever. So, guys, I want you to subscribe to my channel, watch my parodies, watch my special videos, and I will be doing my fourth special video real soon. I've just been busy and forgetting to upload it, you know. And guys, please stay tuned for my upcoming YouTube parody this weekend, the Aquabats movie, the Wiggles movie. All right, guys, thank you. I want to thank you for tuning in. This is John Clancy. I'll talk to you all later. You all come back soon, you hear me? Goodbye. And I am gone.